Walk with me. Insert $1 to continue watching this video. Cloudflare just launched new tools to help you take back control from AI bots. And today, we're calling it Content Independence Day. For decades, the web ran on a deal. Search engines could crawl your site, and in return, you got traffic. That traffic turned into ad revenue, subscribers, or just the satisfaction of knowing people saw your work. However, AI bots broke that deal. Now they scrape your content to train their models without asking and without sending users and this views and money and more back to you. OpenAI crawls your site 1,700 times for every visit it sends. Anthropic? 73,000 to 1. That's not a partnership, it's a content grab. So Cloudflare is flipping the script. First, we will now manage your robots.txt file for you. We will tell AI bots not to crawl your site for training automatically. Second, if your site runs ads, we'll block AI bots only on those pages, so your revenue stays protected. And now we're going further with pay per crawl, a new feature in beta that lets you charge AI bots to access your site. If they want your content, they get a price. If they pay, they're in. If not, bye. This isn't just about blocking bots, it's about giving creators control, and finally, a way to get paid for the value that they create. The web is changing. Let's make sure it changes for creators, not at their expense.